welcome to you all to the city of Samara here in Russia, the venue for this quarterfinal of the FIFA 2018 World Cup. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Our main game today is Germany against England.
It's an international fixture here, Alan, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country. Yeah, it's in their DNA, and of course, you've got to start somewhere, haven't you, and build on it. That's something that's eluded England. But for Germany, you're right, Martin, they just expect to win things.
This is the way Germany will start the game.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng. It's central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Sami Khedira in the middle.
And they just go with the one striker up front. This is the selection from the England manager.
Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Jordan Henderson plays with Eric Dier in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front.
Hector.
Werner. Draxler.
A big goal that might turn out to be.
Well, it flew in just under the crossbar.
Yeah, I think he thought for a moment there it was going to actually hit the bar, but no, he's got a goal and it's a good one.
Let's see the replay now.
It's Lingard on to Marcus Rashford. Rashford! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Corner now for England. Now Lingard. And that's good support as they build this attack. Dele Alli.
Final whistle's gone, and it's a 1-0 win. Close game.
It was a very big game for them, Alan, this quarter-final. They really hoped that they could get into the last four, but it wasn't to be.
There's a fair bit of inexperience in the side. I think that probably showed over the course of this match.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.